Hello guys, it's Cleo and today I'm back after 2 months. Today I'm going to be telling you guys and teaching you guys how I do my everyday makeup routine. I've recently started getting into makeup for like 2 weeks, so excuse me, I'm not really that good yet. But yeah, I don't really want a long intro, but without further ado, let's get into the video. Okay, so first of all, you want to start with your eyebrows done, because you just get that out of the way. I don't really know why, but I just do my eyebrows first. And then I'm going to use my LA Pro Girl Concealer Green Corrector. And I'm just going to put that on all of my blemishes. The only place where I've got blemishes, but that's all you need. And then I'm going to grab a damp beauty blender. And I've actually got a spray bottle, and I know this says for hair, but when it finished, I put water in it and make sure I clean the bottle. So I'm just gonna spray beauty blender, and it's good for your beauty blender to be damp, not wet. Okay, so now all of that is blended in. Next, I'm going to grab my Maybelline Setting Liquid Foundation in the FPF 13 Sandalwood Beige. And I'm just gonna put a few dots of this on my skin. Yesterday I recorded this video, but I need to record it again because it did not go well. Like, do you see how the lighting has changed? Because I'm using natural lighting right now, and yesterday it was not cooperating with me. So today I'm hoping that it chooses to be on my side. I grab my NYX or NYX, however you just say it, Nutmeg Concealer. As you can probably see, it's running out. Hardly any products coming out, but this is a really good concealer. I would suggest it a lot. And then I just put it underneath my eyes, on my chin, on the edge of my, on the tip of my nose, and like 3 bites. Okay. See that it's running out. It's a really sunny day today. In the arms of the angels, grab my Such a Buttercup setting powder, and then I put it, using a beauty blender, I put it underneath my eyes, on the edge of my nose again, on my chin, on my forehead, basically where I just conceal. And I see all these tutorials where they like put it over there, and I think it's because they look put on contour or something, but I do not put on contour. Because first of all, I'm bad at it, and I like some things of makeup I'm just not good for. Also guys, this is not my real hair. If you want to, it's really like long, and I love long hair. but this bit at the top and the way I slay these edges, obviously it's my real hair. So if you guys want this weave, I'll put it in the link down below. It's not really weave, it's like just a fake thing. But yeah. Then next I grab my So Eco blush brush. I feel like blush isn't really a thing anymore, like it used to be, but then like now the highlight and contours just taken over and nobody really cares about it anymore unless you're doing like a Halloween. I'm kind of feeling myself right now, like okay, enough of that. Next I'm gonna move on to my eyes. And then I'm going to be using the Barry M Fall in Love powder. I got this from, I can't remember. I went to Reading Town with my friends and I've completely forgotten where I got it from. But the brush I'm going to be using is the Iron Face Blender KB9 brush from Malika Jaffrin, I suppose. That's what it looks like. Yes. And then the shades I'm going to be using are this shade, and this shade. These do not have names, which really annoys me, but we can move on from that. I'm just going to put it in each one at the same time. Colossal Volume Express mascara. But before I do that, I'm going to curl my eyelashes. My eyelashes are crazy. Personally, a lot of the time I don't see the difference, but you know, I see a lot of people do it. I'm not even gonna lie, I don't see the difference, but I feel like there is a difference, if you understand what I mean. Then put a lot of product on the brush either. So then, now what I was talking about to you guys, I'm going to highlight my face, prepare for some bad highlight. I'm going to be using the Sleek makeup highlighter, as you can see it before the marker. And then I think there's two palettes of the Sleek highlight, so this is the one that I'm using. That looks like that, really nice colours. And I'm going to be using, I don't actually have a fan brush right now, so I'm working towards that. I'm going to be using this small brush, the Urban Decay Naked Free Brush. I'm not sure which one it is, I don't think you can find out a way on the actual brush. But I'm going to be using the cream. Okay, so now I'm just gonna. Okay, so now that's off. On my lips, I'm just going to be using the Lip Therapy Vaseline, the pink one. I like the tint that it puts on your lips, so that's really nice. if I can manage to open it. These things are always a struggle to open. Okay. Okay, guys. So that is the end of my everyday makeup routine or tutorial, whatever. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm back after 2 months. I don't know if there'll be a video next week, but you never know me. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.